You're welcome back. The ESB has launched another effort to convince people that electric cars are the vehicle of the future. The rising price of petrol and diesel is helping their cause.
Most of us charge our mobile phones before we hit the hay, but could you imagine charging your car before you hit the road?
It's going to be a difference, but it's not going to be a problem. You have to plan your journeys. The ESB have an app for your phone, for your tablet, so you can see where you're going to charge. The range on the cars, some of them are better than others, but you know, once you plan ahead, you shouldn't have a problem.
With the rising cost of both petrol and diesel, some people are now looking at their options. The cars are run on electricity that can be charged at home or at stations all over Ireland. It eliminates the need for fuel, VRT. It's quiet and doesn't belch out emissions.
So yes, it's cheaper and yes, it's more sustainable. But if you're driving from Dublin to Cork, for example, you'd have to stop twice, charging up for a total of 40 minutes.
You'll also have to be able to pay the purchase price of up to €30,000, have your own home so that the ESB can come and fit a charging post, never mind the potential second-hand value of electric cars. But that doesn't bother Martin Doyle. He drives from West Wicklow to County Meath every day, a round trip of 200 kilometres, and he's convinced.
Main thing is it saved me about €500 a month on what I'd normally put into my old car. It's within the range I travel on a daily basis. It's a 200 kilometre round trip and works fine for me.
ESB has given the cars to 20 people around the country on trial. Over 12,000 people applied for the opportunity. They might be 100% electric. The question is whether the average driver can be 100% convinced. Owen McHugh, TV3 News,